In this video, you will learn how to include all information about WooCommerce orders on the PDF document to print. You will see both the WooCommerce order list and address labels customized for final printouts. I will use the Print Orders and Address Labels WooCommerce plugin. Let's begin! To start creating PDFs of the WooCommerce order list and shipping labels, first we need the plugin. After purchasing the subscription, all you need to do is download the extension and install it in your WordPress. Finally, activate the plugin with the subscription key to get updates and support. And that's it! The plugin is now ready to print WooCommerce orders. To do that, go to the WooCommerce menu, Orders screen, and select several orders from the list. Then, choose the Print Order Packing List option from Bulk Actions and apply. In a few moments, the PDF with order details will be generated. Let's go now to WooCommerce Printing to configure General, Address Labels, and Order Settings. General information about your company will appear in the footer of the WooCommerce order printout. Also, they will be available as tags for shipping address labels. Settings in the second tab will help you customize the PDF of address labels. I will show you how to use them and print these labels later. In the last tab, you may choose some options for order list printouts and add custom fields. I've just added general settings and save changes. I will tell you now about available options when printing WooCommerce orders. Go to the last tab. Here, you can decide not to split orders into separate PDF pages. So if you want to print more orders from the WooCommerce order list, the plugin will generate them continuously. You may also want to attach the order details to the customer emails and add the PDF download link on the customer's My Account page. Finally, you can add custom fields to appear in the summary of each order. For example, if you want to include order notes. One tip. Here, you may also type the meta names of additional fields added by flexible checkout fields for WooCommerce. Let me show you how the plugin settings changes affected the printout. Open WooCommerce Orders, select a few orders from the list, and click Print Order Packing Lists from Bulk Actions. The new settings and additional information appear on the PDF document. The plugin lets you print the address labels too. Select one or more orders from the WooCommerce order list. Click Bulk Actions, choose Print Address Labels, and apply. You can customize the labels as well. You will find multiple options to adjust the printout to your needs in the address label settings. For example, you can change the page setup, page orientation, paper size, font size, and settings for dividing the layout with columns, rows, padding, and grid border. Then, you may choose the data you want on the PDF address labels using tags. Let's assume, for instance, you want to print PDF address labels using a self-adhesive A4 printing paper sheet, as you wish to prepare stickers with shipping labels. Thanks to the plugin settings, you may choose which billing, shipping, and other information from WooCommerce orders to print. Moreover, you can adjust the layout, add the grid border, and set the font size. The generated PDF will be ready to print. Thanks to the settings, you will be able to prepare multiple stickers for packaging. Visit the plugin page and read its documentation to see all features and settings you may use. Also, try the plugin in your free demo. You will find all links in the video description. If you have any questions, let us know. Thanks for watching!